Holy crud nugget. Look at this. Look at this. I got another Carno. I got another Carno. I'm like nearly halfway done taming him. It's so cool. And this guy, look at him. He's like white. White and green. I've never seen one this color. I'm thinking I'm going to call him like either Ghost or Casper, but I'm super excited. Super excited that we're able to get another one. We need it so bad. Oh, we got more meat on us. What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. That's right, you know, the game where you get to run around and catch dinosaurs and ride them, do sorts, all sorts of crazy stuff. I think it should be pretty cool. Last episode, we teamed up with the Xumavoid, got ourselves a trike each and a saddle. Pretty sweet. And we lost our Carno. So, you know what? I think we should go hunting today for a new carnivore. Maybe even a couple. We'll see what we can get. We still need to get a raptor saddle. I don't know. I'm just logging on for the day, though, and I'm trying to see if there's anything cool hanging around the area. What do you think we'll be able to get? By the way, guys, happy 4th of July. Thumbs up, 4th of July. I love holidays. Holidays are the best. I hope you all enjoy your weekend. And let's go on the hunt. What do we see? What do we see? We're gonna get something good. I have a good feeling about today. Oh, beautiful. All right, so I came out here because I wanted to tame a trike. And he was just chilling here. There's not much I could do. Either try and kill him, and I already had my narco arrows. What are they called? The put to sleep arrows. I already had them in my inventory all done up, so we knocked him out. It's super cool. I'm super happy. Got a nice color. So we just got to worry about getting the meat because this is like when I first logged on. Hopefully this should go a long ways. 5 minutes. Oh, crud. This meat's not going to last too much longer. I got 4 more tranks on us. In fact, I might want to try and make a few more. I'd like it if we could possibly get another trike. I want to get a female for tripod. Come here, tripod. Come here. We got a ton more narco berries on this bad boy. Oh, you're so slow when I ride you. Let me do it again. Follow all. Come on, let's go, guys. Now, there's a female trike over here just a second ago. But I almost wonder if we shouldn't go for meat first for this guy, just in case. You guys coming? Come on. Oh no, is that... Okay. I keep thinking I see Carnos out of the corner of my eye. What are you? That's a male. We don't... No, we could just kill him for some meat. Any other guys around we have to worry about? Nope. I think we're good. You're gonna get sacrificed. You ready? Oh, broke a spear right off the bat. Oh, pushes me so far. Get him. Oh, stay away from the head. Oh, crud. Yes, it's so easy. Give me that meat. Nice, 8 more raw meat. Now, I also been listening to what you guys said. I've been putting up the melee damage on tripod, because apparently he harvests more if the melee damage is up. So that's pretty cool. Great tip. All right, spoiled meat. We can make some more narcotics with this. Come here, tiny. So anyway, just updating you. And how are we doing on Majos? Really like to try and tame. Oh, gotta use that F. Oh, we're pretty good. We got all that, and then we got almost 100 narco berries. So I'm thinking of just going ahead. As soon as we see a female trike come over here, there's one right around here. I'm gonna take her out. All right, perfect. We got a level 4 female trike. I'm gonna try and get this guy. We just gotta lead our bandwagon over here so they don't attack. Just make sure you're doing okay on meat. All right, doing good, about halfway done on taming. Nice. Let's grab that out. Let's do a couple more narcotics just so we don't have to worry about it. Bam, bam. All right, you chill out, bro. You guys come over here and you stay here. Just right about there. Okay. And whistle stop. All right, we should be okay, hopefully. All right, female. All right, run, 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 run. Yes, yes, get knocked out. Yes! Perfect. All right. Perfect. All right, so let's throw the berries in. Wham, wham, and we'll throw the narcos in. So we're going to try and just use narco berries. That's what you guys said was the best thing to do. For these guys. Let's see, taming. .99.6. That's not bad. Great level. Color? Color's interesting. There's like a bunch of greens and stuff in there, and that's pretty cool. I do like it. How are we doing, mister? You're doing good. You're only at 67% effectiveness right now. Is there anything bad in you? We're doing okay. Alright, so, guys, you are now no longer have to be passive. Neutral. Awesome. We are doing great, guys. I'm super psyched. See, how are you doing? Nice. Oh, this is just perfect. These berries, they should last. I think we'll be good. I'm gonna go out, pick some more berries. And I think we're gonna be golden. Yes! Yes! Oh my goodness, the trike finished first. What should we call the trike? Oh no, I don't... I gotta keep thinking of names. For now. Sheepod. Nice. Meat boost! Oh, this is awesome. Okay, we can take all the narcos out of you. You can just hang on to those berries for now. Nice! How are you doing, buddy? You're getting close. You're getting awfully close. Alright, nice. Let's throw those in there. I'm just gonna let them chill out. Sheepod, you stay right here. Let's see. Stop one, stop all. We also gotta adjust. Whistle. Neutral. Nice. All right, you hang out there. You hang out with all them. And I'm going to go make a saddle for you. Hopefully. Hopefully we have enough for a saddle. I think we should. I got about close to 100 leather. On tiny. Nice. And we got a ton more leather here. Perfect. Nice, nice, nice. Is there anything bad over there? Okay, we're doing good. Man, we have a crazy band. Band of animals. Oh, I love it. Let's put out the fire. And what do we have here? Hopefully we have enough craftables. Do we have enough for the saddle? Where is it? I can never find it when I'm looking for it. Definitely don't. What are we short on? We still got some hide and then some fiber we gotta get. Tiny's got the rest of our hide. Alright, let me grab the hide. And hopefully enough fiber, too. Oh, that would be amazing. Oh, what are we short? 80 more fiber. Come on, Tiny. All right, Sheepod, you hold on to your stuff. Hold on to your hide. Hold on to the fiber that we got so far. Let me just grab a little bit more. How are you doing? So close! All right, let's hurry so we can get this all taken care of. And look at this. This whole thing is almost completely filled with fiber. We got to make a bunch of hats. That's actually what I wanted to do today, is go through all of our fiber with hats. See how high of levels we can get. All right, sheep hide. But I think after this, I am going to go check out what you guys left for names so we can name all these guys. Oh no. Okay, we're going to name him Ghost for now. Ghost, I like that. All right, we ready? Do we have everything? Craftables, please. Yes, strike saddle. Nice. Oh, this is so perfect. All right, let me give you your saddle. Saddle. Oh, you're so boss. All right. You're doing good. Let's just make some more. That goes bad in like 2 minutes. Let's really quickly. We have enough time? Do we have enough time? We'll make it. We'll make it. I bet you I could do it without using any more narcotics, but I'm going to throw in just to be extra super safe. We can use the rest of these berries. Make a whole bunch more. Alright, awesome. Spoiled me. Narcos. Quick! As much as you can. Before it goes bad. Alright, that'll be good. Alright, any second now, and as soon as we wake up, as soon as Ghost wakes up, he is going to be destroying that turtle right there. Come on, Ghost. You're there. You're there. You can do it. I believe in you. Yes, we got him. We have got him. We got our carno back. Ghost. Oh, I love you, Ghost. You're amazing. Oh, I missed having a carno. You are so beautiful. You are a beaut. All right. Let's change your aggression. Aggression to neutral. All right, we neutral. Yep. Neutral. 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 Perfect. All right. We're just going to grab a few more berries out. The she-dog. Grab all the yellow ones. You'll be okay, Tiny. Don't worry. I know. You like the same type of berries as these guys. Alright. Perfect. Alright, so you guys ready to go hunting? We ready to go hunting, because I want to get some steak finally for myself. Let's just eat it up. Eat it all up. Eat it all up. All right. Oh, we gotta go follow all. Follow all. And I pooped. We all following? Do we all hear? All right, we're good. Oh, look at this band of animals. It's hilarious. Okay, I feel so much safer now. I do want to get some more carnos. And we need a raptor. We need a raptor. Like nobody's business. All right, let's take out this turtle. Come on. See, when they're on neutral, I gotta wait till they actually attack me, which is kind of not good. But it does prevent them from, by mistake, getting something else. Please tell me that they don't hit each other. Right? Yeah, you guys are all good. You guys are all good. Beautiful. Yes! Finally, I can cook up some meat for myself. Nice, guys. We are golden. All right, you ready? We're gonna take out the trike, female trike level 2. Oh, you got nothing. You got nothing. All right, you gotta hit me once. All right, kill him. Yes. Oh, so quickly knocked out. KO'd. Love it. Uh-oh, what are you attacking? Yes! Man, we are just lean, mean fighting machines. Beautiful. Okay, I know the deal. You get the meat. You killed it, you get it. Nice. And Tiny, you take the raw flesh. Or the spoiled meat. Yep, that's our deal. Oh, I love it. What else we got to hunt over here? Ooh, a stego. I don't know if we're able to take on a stego. I would assume we can. But still a little dangerous. There's too many guys around him. We're not taking any chances with Ghost this time. All right, new day is a dawn, and just leveled up a whole bunch of them. Tripod's now at 10. We got to level up on Ghost. He's 11. Ooh, and you just got to level up too, Tiny. All right, Tiny. Let's do our level up. What are we going to do on Tiny? Do another movement speed. And I think that will be good for you for a while. Anyway, today's the day. It's going to happen. Look at all this fiber. Take off. Oh, it's beautiful. Let's put all the other stuff back in. All right, everything's off. Look at that. We can still move. Fiber weighs like nothing. And cloth hat. Let's go 7. And let's just spam 7. Let's see, how many can we make? Oh, and what level are we at right now? We're at 23. Wow, 232 plus whatever we made already. So it's not much XP, but it's something. And we are running out of storage space. Wow. All right, so see you guys back in God knows how long. Oh man, it's craziness. I only went up, check this out. I went up, I think, a level, almost a level and a half. So, I mean, it's not horrible. We are getting higher up on levels. But as soon as we hit, I think 25 is the biggie. I believe that's the biggie, where we're going to be able to start getting, like, the spear and stuff. Where is it? Yeah, level 25 and all the iron tools and everything. So that will be sweet. That'll be super sweet. I'm considering skipping all the wood stuff. The wood walls. I don't know if it's something we should bother with. We'll see. We've got over 100 Ingram points, so that's pretty cool. Anyway, let's go. Let's drop all. I already did one session of dropping off. Let's see. Drop all. Nice. Right there. Right at my feet. Let's get that out of here. Let's just double check to make sure there's nothing good that we dropped. Alright, nice. So doing it like that, they'll all despawn in what? Less than 2 minutes? So sweet. Let's grab all of our stuff. These guys protected me while we're doing all of our crafting. Should we just do take all? And then we can drop off all the charcoal back in. I'm not sure what charcoal's used for, if we're gonna use it, but I feel bad to waste anything. So, anyway, I think we're good. I think I'm just going to do some pretty serious grinding sessions, get tons of narcotics, and hopefully we'll get a raptor that comes by. And I want to get another Carno as well, so we can get the mate boost. That will definitely be useful. But yeah, we're good. Oh man, Exumavoid stopped by over the night, unconscious. He probably went to sleep or he logged out in my house, and now look at him. Now look at you! Can I access your inventory? No. I don't know what happened. Maybe he died, but he left Pluto over here. He requested, because what level are you? Alright, he's only a level 15, so you need to be a level 20 before you can make a trike saddle? So to help him out, he's got Pluto here. Ooh, and he got a level up too, Pluto. I said that I would be more than happy to make him a trike saddle. So, let's go ahead in there. He dropped off. He had almost all the materials. He was a little short on leather, but that's okay. We'll take care of him. So let's get our trike saddle. Nice. Awesome. Ooh, that's so heavy. That's so heavy. I'm just going to put it on Pluto because it does give them extra, like, defenses as well. So let's go trike saddle. Wham! Very nice. Oh, you're looking fancy, Pluto. So we got a whole herd of animals now. It's kind of crazy. And I'm going to be going soon for the weekend. Ooh, you're so close to a level up, Ghost. Oh man, I just knocked out a raptor. I'm running back. I went a little bit further down the beach. I'm not sure if it got recorded or not. My DX story, it's giving me problems with recording. But in any case, let's do this. We've got tons of narcotics. We should be able to do it just fine. Go ahead. Look at all those narcotics. Let's see. Let's grab... We'll grab 40 narcotics. Alright, we're good. Alright, come on, let's do command. Follow all. Oh, we need this so bad. Alright, come on guys, you're gonna have to keep up. Let's grab some water while we're going. Oh man. Totally unexpected, but really happy about this because it just takes us too long to get around. Alright, keep running, keep running. Y'all following? All of you? Don't get stuck, guys. Do not get stuck. Do not blow this for me. Alright, there he is. Hopefully there's nothing feeding on him. Yes! Yes! Alright, perfect. Let's grab some meat. Wham! 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 Interesting. Not the prettiest looking raptor. But a raptor nonetheless. Go like that. How's your torpor? Alright, this is going to take a while. I wish we could have fed him right straight away. But the health isn't down too far, which is good at least. Alright guys, so I guess I'm going to be hanging out here for a while. And hopefully when we come back at the end of the episode, we should have a raptor! Oh man, I'm so excited! And it's only a level 3, but it's a female. So... Oh man, this is gonna be so good, so good. Oh man, check it out, raptor, raptor! Level 3, oh my goodness, we didn't get the claim screen for taming. What? Oh, we got it, gender female. All right, attacking target. Let's just change some of the stuff. Let's throw in some more meat for you. Oh, you did so awesome. That really wasn't bad at all. We got a raptor. Oh, it's so cool. All right, let's see. Change name. Oop, don't want E. We're going to name you Tang. Tang the raptor. You'll see why. You'll understand why. Why we went with Tang. But that is awesome. All right, we got to change also the aggression scale. Let's change it to neutral. Perfect! Oh, welcome to the tribe. That is so awesome. I don't know why we didn't get the tame raptor, though. Tribe manager, survivor profile. Did we get... No, it didn't unlock raptor. Maybe it's because we weren't in the area when it happened. That's so weird. All right, anyway, let's go all back to the base. It's getting dark. And then we're going to make a trip over to the spawn base. See, follow all. Because I heard The guys unlocked the template or whatever for Raptor Saddle, so we won't have to waste our Ingram points on it. That is so awesome. I can't wait to ride you, Tang. Oh, you'll see why. You'll see why that name's awesome. You shall see why. Oh, you guys are so cute. Look at you. You're best friends. That's right. Best friends. We made it back to the spawn area. Pretty cool. Look at all the stuff the people are building. Those look like dino gates. Oh, it's awesome. I'm excited to see what's going on since we've been here last. Wow. Look at them all. Oh, you're so pretty. Frank, Yoshi, Rocket. Oh, look at them all. Lindsay, Johan. It's so cute. Oh, and look at that. We'll go check that out. I heard that there's a scorpion. I think Ty might have caught it. But anyway, we have this Raptor blueprint saddle. Oh man, there's a trike one too. We could have saved on points. Anyway, let's try this out. I'm curious. We've got all the leather here on Ghost. So let's grab, we need close to 150 leather. We're gonna need wood. We're gonna need fiber. So craftables, how does this work? Can we just, no. Craft item, what are we low on something? Hide, 170, oh my goodness. That's a lot. Can we do it now? Hold on. All right, we can do it now. So craft item. Yes, Raptor Saddle. I can't believe it. That's a lot of leather. All right. Let's put the hide back. I was hoping to craft up two of them, but I don't think we're going to quite be able to do that. Uh-oh, and we're stuck. What else do I have? Take the wood. We good now? And take the fiber. We good now? Can we move? All right, we can move. Let's put the thing back in because I don't want to forget and run away. Everybody needs this. So are we, do we always have this now? No. So we got to come back to spawn every time we want to do it. But let's equip the saddle. Let's see, Raptor Saddle. Nice, I'm so excited. I am so excited. You ready, guys? Raptor! Yes! We did it! We finally are able to ride a raptor. I cannot believe it. What do you think, guys? What do you think? Look at her. Ooh, they got a mate boost there. So we gotta find a male one now. Let's take a look at this scorpion. Oh, that is so cool looking. Oh, man. I'm pretty sure we're level 26 now. We should be able to unlock a scorpion too if we want. But those guys are neat because you can actually, I guess, like knock dinos out with them with the stinger. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, let's go. We gotta pay close attention to the stamina. Because if we run too long, it can actually knock out Tang. Knock out the raptor. So how do we access? Is there a way to access inventory while we're on them? That would be really cool if we could. But in any case, you want to carry around these berries so that you can remote use them in case they get knocked out. So pretty cool. Let's knock off some weight off you. Ghost does all the heavy lifting. That's right, Ghost. You do all the heavy lifting. All right, sweet. So let's see if we can make it back before nighttime. Oop, 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 nope, ride. Yeah, and that stamina, it stays up decently. Now the raptor, it seems like it's pretty frail. So we'll probably want to boost way up on health as well. I think we're good. Ethan having a hard time keeping up Ghost, huh? Ghost might be encumbered. I didn't check. But we should be good. Alright, we'll wait to do hunt until we get back. But I am so thrilled. Come on, Ghost. Why does the sun have to go down right now? Always when I'm having fun. Oh, let's go ahead. Let's kill this guy. This is what I want to see. Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh, it's so much fun! Ha, you stuck in the rock. Oh, look at you. We gotta watch out because there's a Carno right up ahead. Nice, and we can just keep on eating them. Get all the hide, get all the flesh. Uh-oh. His torpor's was starting to go. So let's be a little bit conscious of that. All right, and then we can always find where we are because of that big blue or white tower right there. There's a Carno on the beach right if we want to head there. So I found this little shortcut. Let's go ahead. We can whip out our torch. You keeping up okay, Ghost? Man, Ghost, you are slow. I thought you were fast before. But you're really not. But it still keeps up better than anything else. Anyway, let's head back. I think we're pretty good, guys. I think we are pretty dang good. Oh, man. Eat that piggy. Eat that piggy. Eat him. Oh, it's so much fun. I love it. I love it. Don't go too close to the trike, please. Thank you. You guys just play, like, into my hands like putty. Oh, that's a pretty one, too. I feel bad, but you know what? We gotta do what we gotta do. We need our meat. Oh, I'm so bad at controlling this guy. There we go. Delicious. Now, if we do up the melee damage, does that, like, multiply the amount of stuff we get from dead animals? Because that would be kind of a good thing to know. Let me know in the comments. By the way, guys, I forgot to say it. Have a wonderful and happy 4th of July. That is, you know, that is if you celebrate 4th of July. But I'm going to be having a good time. I'm going to be heading over to my girlfriend's, having a little family get-together party. I think it should be a fun, fun time. So I hope you have a safe, wonderful, and happy 4th of July as well. Anyway, guys, till next time. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up. We did so much today. We did so much today. We got Ghost. We got Tang. We got Sheepod. I think we got Sheepod today. We did so much. It's amazing. It's amazing. Thumbs up, guys. For all them dinos, you want to see more. Peace. Out.